what happened on October 7th is not isolated in time. It's connected to other moments in time. Some that some in here are well aware of, and some others are not. This is personal for many of you, but it should be public for all of us. It is present. It's a present reality. But this present reality also has a real past.